I think I've chosen, as a nurse and a nurse practitioner, one of the best professions possible. One of the things that is most important for people to realize is that the sky really is the limit with your career path. I became very passionate very early on about HIV and the misgivings that were being taught from the pulpit to the school to many healthcare settings. I then got to go on to graduate school, then finally to Hopkins, where I've been able to meet with some of the world's leading experts and practice alongside them and do research alongside them. And so it's been a career path that I have enjoyed every step of the way, and I'm actually looking forward to the end of HIV, which is hopefully something we're gonna see in my lifetime. MyLink is a linkage to care application that I invented with Emoka Mobile Health Services. We developed this application in South Africa to link patients with drug-resistant forms of tuberculosis into care. We've been able to be successful in implementing that, and that project is being implemented across South Africa. I'm a clinician, I'm a prescriber, I'm a researcher, I'm an inventor of mobile health apps, and I'm a nurse. There is no doubt in my mind that there's a reason why nurses are consistently voted the nation's most trusted profession. We really do get to see some of the best and worst times in people's lives. My name is Dr. Jason Farley, and I'm a nurse. We got this.